Aw, shit, son. You guys ready for this? I don't know why it keeps doing that. What's up, guys? Welcome. We're going to play some Rainbow Six today. Whole lot of fail today going on, right? Whole lot of fail. Let's go ahead and get queued up in the matchmaker. We're just going to play solo today. And, yeah. Maybe play a little bit of DCS later on. Let's go ahead and... I guess we'll do casual. What? Oh, what's all these? Oh, hello. For players under level 50. Well, oh, damn. That kind of sucked. There we go. I had to get the chat up, guys. There we go. The fake Rainbow Six. Yeah, man. I've been playing this. I'm like level, like, almost 200, and I'm still shit at the game, bro. Let's do it. Might have to turn the music down a little bit more. Fuck, I can't hear myself. Let's do that real quick. There we go. Alright, go random. I'm just going to do random this whole fucking time too. So whatever it gives us. Ah, fuck, I hate this. I really hate Thermite, I really do. I don't like his gun. What's going on, Banana? What's up, dude? We got Maka in here. We got Starbucks being the first. Hell yeah, Winchester. Oh boy. It's a party. Of course, I'm taking the longest to fucking load for some reason, right? You know, go figure. You know why? It's because I alt-tabbed. That's why. This game doesn't like people alt-tabbing while in the menu here. Wonder who's going to be the first to leave. wonder what's going to happen. Oh, somebody got banned. Being boosted by a cheater. Oh, shit. That sucks. Love the fucking the shaming in this game, man. It's great. Nah, I'm not gonna use no face cam today, dude. My wife beat me up pretty good last night. Got a couple black eyes. Have to buy a new copper pan now. Yep, just waiting on me, my potato PC. Here, let me alt-tab again. See if that works. Sometimes that works. Syncs it back up. Oh boy. Ooh, another guy getting boosted by a cheater. I'm probably just going to have to leave this match to keep these guys from waiting. Since I'm a nice guy, you know what? Let's do that. Let's go quit return to menu here. That way they get their game on. I'm going to probably sit here and load fucking forever. Probably have to restart the game. God, Ubisoft sucks sometimes. I'll just restart the game, guys. Hold on. Let's see here. Did it hang? Oh, there it goes. All right. You're flying Sydney to Singapore. Nice, dude. Nice. All right, let's restart this biatch. Sorry, guys. That one was a dud. Let's go. Yay! Oh, This game is so fucking toxic, dude. Unbelievable. Look at that, we loaded. Yay.
Barricade the room.
Oh boy.
Protect the biohazard container.
Wesh.
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container. This is ready.
Okay, we got one use. Oh nice. Whoa. Hello. Well, that's fine.
Grab the drone, straight shot, too.
Toxic people, bro. Fucking toxicity.
5 seconds left.
Whoa, fortified!
The biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Fuck these guys. Ow.
Surveying.
I've tried!
Op 4, last operator standing.
Easy here. It's super low life, too, shot on. Yeah. Where Clash was in.
Seconds left. One friendly operator remaining. Time expires in 10 seconds.
Damn it! Almost had him.
5 seconds to go. Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Leave it to a recruit. God damn it. Oh, that sucked. Do I have War Thunder? Yeah, I do have War Thunder. We can play some War Thunder tanks. I don't like War Thunder airplanes, man, but War Thunder tanks are pretty sweet. I'm at, like, a shitty stage. I'm, like, was it Tier 4, Tier 5 area? So, I'm, like, right on the edge of, like, fighting the big guys and right on the edge of, like, being the top dog. But, you know, it never works that way. So, I'm always fighting, like, the big guys. It's not bad. Damn, it is downstairs. I thought I heard it upstairs. Shit.
10 seconds before insertion.
Alright, well that sucks.
5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Holy fuck, I can't shoot. Clear right here. Planes sucks, dude. Like, War Thunder planes is just garbage. Like, when you play, like, DCS or X-Plane or whatever, it's just, yeah, War Thunder planes is... I'm a simulator kind of guy, so... I mean, I know War Thunder tanks isn't very good, but, like, as far as simulation, but it's actually pretty decent. Uh-oh.
Locate the biohazard container. 10 seconds.
Goddamn drone.
5 seconds. The biohazard container at all costs.
You tossers are gonna regret this.
Oh, I missed the shot. Fuck.
Over here!
The otter is there.
Last operator standing.
Fuck, I ain't doing shit this one. Yeah, the problem with DCS uses, it's only like a single core thing, so you need a really strong single core processor, right? What's going on, Alibobs? What's up, man?
You need to locate the biohazard container. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located. In 5 seconds. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Securing the container.
really.
This guy doesn't take shots.
Secure the container. Op 4, last operator standing. Hostile activity, neutralize the threat.
Where's the.
Op 4 neutralized.
Jebaited! That was quick. What's going on, Chris? What's up, man? Yeah, me in a shooter game, I know, right? I don't know, man. I don't know. Maybe December 31st? The color swaps, man. So, blue is, blue and orange is dependent on if you're attacking or, you know, defending at that time. So, we're attacking, I think. We're defending. So, I think we're orange. Now, yeah. Unless they change shit. I mean, they've been changing this fucking shit, so. Cool, random. Ooh. Alright, fine. I could be dyslexic though, you know, it's one of those things. I'm the porn star, bro.
There he is. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Holy fuck, I can't shoot drones to save my life! Cool, he broke over the hatches. Oh shit. I thought he died. He fell over like he died. Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. That's why I fucking turned around. Alright, but. Yeah, let's fucking. Leave this shit. Play with some of my buddies. Oh god damn it. You just literally sent me a mad fucking thing. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna turn this fucking music down a little bit. That's fucking like still loud on my end. There we go. All right. I guess we'll go play casual again. New game. He sends me a fucking message, right? Like, the invite? Like, 4 seconds later, he's in a match. Like, come on. Oh, well. Just solo this shit. Ooh, I never played her before. AFK real quick.
Find the biohazard container location. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Right.
5 seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Advancing.
Shit. It's too many of them. Yeah, it's a nice cool day today, too. God, I got fucking drilled. Oh, yeah. We're losing this one.
Operator standing. We have been eliminated.
That's what I get for playing a fucking girl. God damn it. It's a random, bro. Random. Never used her before. It's one of the new operators. I don't even know what's her advantages. Keeps giving me Mozzie. I don't mind. Mozzie's good. His ability, he's got that little slingshot thing, right? It puts a little, I don't know, like a hack fucking device. Anyways, you hack the, you hack the enemy drones, and you can use the drones. It's pretty cool.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Ready to bug someone.
drone locate the biohazard.
Razor wire in position.
Swap in.
Anybody need a shot?
Yokai can handle this. Op 4, last stop standing. Victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
That was sloppy as fuck.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
God damn. Got fucking stuck on the wall. Cable? What? Dude, I don't even have fucking. I don't even have cable TV, bro. I live in the future.
Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Oh.
Tracks deployed. Counter charge going up.
Make my soul shredders.
The biohazard container has been located. Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ. I didn't even hit him. I knew he was there. Wow.
Op 4 eliminated. Friendly mission.
That was a good nade. That was a nice nade. Ooh, smoke. Haven't played smoke in a fucking ever. Yeah, I use, I have a Fire Stick, so I just watch TV on the Fire Stick, right? For shows and shit I want to watch.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Aw, shit. I know I shouldn't have done that. Lucky ass shot. Fucking doned me. Operator standing.
One more out there, one more out there. Glass is watching through smoke.
Oh. Op 4 is securing the container. They've ceased attempting to secure the container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Op 4, last operator standing. Friendlies victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
That's good. Oh, wow. Oh, jeez. Look at that, MVP, son! What's up? I didn't even do shit! So, this game is really fun, but it makes you angry, too. It's like, when you play with a bunch of randos that don't know what they're doing, or when you're just, you know, not at the top of your game, you know, it kind of sucks, but... It's all about, like, communication, man. Communication, call-outs. Fucking great shit. Oh, Legion. Nice. I'ma put goo everywhere.
The room.
Almost TK'd somebody right there. I'ma go up. I don't know how all those guys died like so quick, seriously. Like 30 seconds of the game, honestly.
Find the biohazard container location. for insertion. Proceed to biohazard container and secure it.
Sending my drone out.
Nice work. Biohazard container secured.
That was fun. Oh look, it gave me a lesion again. Even the random's not so random. We got the same place to guard too. Nice.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Kill the wall!
Yeah, ready to activate. He's gonna get it. Alright.
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds to count. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
What? Fucking ending my life, dude. Obviously, this guy knows something.
They've ceased attempting to secure the container.
Container securing pod. Take out the hostiles.
One Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container. Mission failed.
I don't know how I missed him. Oh, I did get one off. Nice. This is one of those teams where their fucking ops is like really bad, right? And they just fucking, oh, look, a window. I wonder what's outside. And they get fucking shot in the head. Like, come on, man. I should have had fucking Sledge there.
Find the biohazard container location.
Oh, yeah, there's some fucking recoil on this bitch. Okay. Good getaway.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Oh my god, this guy is fucking... Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I'm sorry, that was funny. Holy fuck. At least broke even, right? Oh, this was never good. Ongoing match. Round 3, probably round 4, right? It's probably the last round. And we're gonna sit here and wait and wait and wait. We're not even gonna get in. The sun's coming out. What? Nice. It's been sunny here all day.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it. One friendly operator remaining. Your last stop standing. seconds remaining. 10 seconds.
Wow.
Op 4 neutralized.
All the defending team had to do was wait that out. The fact that Frost ran just fucking makes me think sometimes. What's going on in that dude's head? Dude, I'm getting a horrible FPS right now. Oh, look, 3 times in a row, we got Legion. What's going on, Vinyl? What's up, dude?
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard.
Oh, fuck. This is like the worst room to do.
Reinforce the wall!
Jesus, they got me fucking with the thing.
Looting ammo. Changing max.
They've ceased attempting to secure the biohazard container securing pod. Take out the hostiles. Op 4, last operator standing. Friendly destroyed. Hostile eliminated.
Look at that, we won. Hell yeah. Being toxic and shit. Thanks, bro. Hope we don't get another fucking match in progress thing. That sucks. I hate playing one round. I don't even know, man. I think it was the blue team that time. Everyone's navy blue to you, huh? Alright. We're on the blue team. It's got the box. So we're attacking first. Ooh. Fuse. Nice.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
I know, right? I'm so lucky, bro. I'm so lucky. Might be basement. Yeah, it might be basement. Yep, it's basement.
Insertion is one of that.
Ooh.
5 seconds. Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Charge in place.
Oh, for fuck's sake. He just fucking new system. That was fun. Alright. AFK real quick, guys.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Oh shit, this room.
Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Throwing the bait.
I wasn't real aware of the recoil on that. Forgot. It was so hot.
Mission failure.
I didn't pull down hard enough. Man, we just got fucked and rocked or rickrolled on that one. Damn. They came in a way that I never seen before. Usually they just like come out those windows, right? And they like just linger out there and you just fucking fuck them, but nope. Not this time. You may be right, dude. You may be right.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
What? What?
Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Somebody just literally destroyed my shit. God, I suck at this game. Come on.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
You know, when the game camera shows you're like behind a wall, but you know, half your body's still on the other side of it, that's a whole lot of fail. God damn it! What's going on with this fucking shit? I'm lagging something fierce right now. Ugh. All right. Castle's only good on certain maps, and this is not one of them, but, you know, we're doing this random thing, so fuck it. Right? Who knows?
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Op 4 drone is found by...
Some say the recruit is actually a very powerful fucking, you know, thing. Duckaby. Starting to look like a hippie, huh? Oh boy. Had a bad influence on ya. Uh oh. You know that guy Big D that used to come in here? Well, he stopped coming in here yesterday apparently. I pissed him off, and while I was streaming, he gave me a 20-minute window to answer him on Discord, which wasn't even open until like 11 o'clock at night for me. So he's really upset that Nightbot kicked him for something. I don't know. It was pretty funny. But anyways, he raged at me, called me a chicken shit pussy or alcoholic, chicken shit alcoholic or something. I don't know, because of a bot kicked him from my channel. For like fucking 30 seconds or some shit.
The biohazard container has been located.
So, yeah.
10 seconds.
Stupidity, man, in some people.
5 seconds to insertion.
So if you get kicked by Nightbot, guys, remember, it's just a bot. This shit all the way up there? God damn it.
That's Discharge going up.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Ah, fuck. That didn't work.
One friendly operator remaining.
Side by side by the god.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Damn.
Locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located. Insertion. 5 seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Fuck, I looked right at him. Bro, I was out of ammo. I had like 10 fucking rounds left.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
We
Please don't put anything there.
GSGF. We're like GSG shit. Oh!
Down to 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Wow.
Class will shoot my shit.
Come on, Nick.
Really? Really? This game sometimes. I mean, he's seen my head, so, I mean, it's legit.
Interrogation.
Op 4, last operator standing.
Fucking hell, dude. Shot in that close range with my shotgun, he should have been dead.
Yep, we won. Ooh, I got a pack here. Hold on, cancel matchmaking. Nah. Stinky Pinky! Oh man! I already played this map today, didn't we? Billy Mays here for you. Oh Jesus.
Alright guys, our life goal is to kill Ryze, alright? Last game, he was sabotaging our team, so...
He's a piece of shit, that guy. Ooh, demon.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Body's dead.
position. 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Device.
5 seconds and counting.
Activated drone.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Boobies. Sounds like it's upstairs. That's upstairs.
Securing the container.
Fucking sounded like it was upstairs.
Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
In the room I was in.
Reloading ammo.
Shoot through the hole in the wall.
Sure as fuck sounded like it was upstairs. Fuck. That was bad fucking sounds on me.
Op 4, last operator standing. Prevent further
action. Oh, I suck. That was sloppy. Don't watch that. It was sloppy.
Oh shit, you don't sound like my mom.
Was fucking horrible. Holy shit. Might as well play this game with an Xbox controller. What other guns should you get? A shotgun? Fuck that shit. Ooh, Deagle. Yeah, Deagle.
Find the biohazard container location.
I blame lag, bro. I blame lag. That's why I fell behind. Yeah, the game has, I wouldn't say micro, it does have microtransactions, but they're not used to, you know, they're not used to, like, give anybody an advantage. It's mainly just, like, cosmetic stuff. And the new characters that come out. So, I keep, this is on the fourth season. I think this game's been alive for 4 years now. On the fourth season, so, I'm always buying the season pass. Just because. It's like $30 or something, but.
Taking point.
Activating drone.
biohazard container has been located.
Located enemy, basement.
Getting a better angle.
Enemy spotted.
Jesus.
Shoot the thing off the door. Hey, good. Going in. Wow.
I'm so sorry, dude.
I thought the other guy killed him. Bye.
Down to one friendly. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Okay, now we gotta remember. This gun's got a little bit of a kick to it.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Setting off the wire.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Here's a snack. They took the bait.
They're up to the east.
Oh my god, dude. I'm having the worst fucking luck this round. What's going on, David? What's up, dude? What are the odds? What are the fucking odds, right? Come on. I'm crying, bro.
more fuses.
Do I need a hug? No, I'm good. I don't move around too much, man. That's how you play the game. You have to move. Like, the more aggressive you are, you know, the better off you are, really. If you just sit there and camp, I mean, it's the game's all about Peeker's advantage, right?
One friendly operator remaining.
So if you're the one holding the fucking point.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately.
Like, you know?
All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
If you're just like holding one angle, I mean, yeah, it works, but there's times where the peeker's advantage comes in, and then that's when the guy that's actually peeking around the corner try to, you know, has the advantage, and he'll actually peek, and then you won't see him because of the lag, and then he sees you, and he goes back in for cover, and he knows where to aim at you now next time you go around. Well, next time he peeks back out, he's already shooting and pre-firing and kills you before you even get to see him. So it happens so many times. Ooh, blitz. So it's kind of shit, man. Like, the netcode in the game's kind of, it's getting better, but it's not like the best as far as stuff like that, right? There's always going to be a little bit of lag.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Now the guys that are pro, like the pro leagues and shit, they don't have to do it. They don't deal with lag, man. It's, you know, it's all internal and shit. Fuck, did I just run over? Those guys are nuts, though. Those guys actually look like they're fucking hacking. I don't understand it. That'd be basement again.
Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Yeah, fuck. No, that's definitely upstairs.
The biohazard container has been located.
Fucking saw that. Damn it. See, I thought Frost saw me. I should've just fucking meleeed him with a fucking shield. That'd've been better. The chat in this game, man.
Locate the biohazard container. Insertion. Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Reloading.
I needed that one bullet, you know what I mean?
Biohazard container has been located.
Some sneaky shit there, huh? Yeah, Maverick's pretty fun to play with, but really kind of need a distraction for him. That could have went horribly wrong. Very, very easily. What's up, Vinyl? You know when you're not wanted? What? You're wanted here, bro. Everybody's wanted here. Standard issue blowtorch, exactly, right? I'm back. Gotta take a whiz.
barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
EDD deployed. I'm then armor out of window. EDD mounted. Let them come.
Oh shit, ow. Yeah, I saw it, man.
Ambush set. Stay clear.
10 seconds left.
Going to
down to 5 seconds. Officer hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
On me. Well, that didn't work.
She shoots me once in the toe and does 93 damage, thank you. I enjoyed this video game. I break team gadget.
Reloading!
Sorry for not saving you, Albert.
Op 4 is securing the container.
Oh, cool.
Friendly, last operator standing. Op 4, last op standing. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful.
Oh, that's close. I didn't do shit!
I had to mag the recruit for some reason. Because the game is just a meme. And it doesn't have high enough, the tick rate of the server isn't high enough to actually match the fire rate of the guns, so half my bullets don't register just because they shoot too fast. But Ubisoft is too big brain to understand this problem, so they leave the servers at a 60 tick rate server, and it causes more problems than anything. Like, if they just upgraded their servers to like 100 hertz, the game would actually just be perfect, because then more bullets would actually register.
I'd have to disagree.
Why would you just...
Locate the biohazard container.
There's still shields in the game.
Well...
You said the game would be perfect.
It's essentially perfect.
My bad. Okay. But then, with 100 Hz servers, shields would actually just make it playable. Because we... Then just people would just be able to target all you through the shield on your screen. Like that happened.
Really? I didn't find it? I looked right at it.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Powers.
This game's like anti-night, bro. Anti-night!
Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
Hold on.
I don't know where they shot me from. Cool. Oh, they have a mirror on the wall.
Lock my cat in the bathroom. Wow.
Straight in front of me as I'm getting ready to fucking shoot.
He's an Ash player. He has a very smooth
brain. Oh. Alright, let's just be retarded.
Trust me, I would know. I used to play Ash. Cool.
Sending a charge.
I am safe.
AM.
You can get up here, I'm safe.
We have been okay. Eliminated.
I couldn't even see her.
Asking, let's not run in front of people, dude.
Oh wait, it was oh, you're the Ash.
Yeah, I was gonna shoot the C4 while I was.
Sorry for calling you a smooth brain.
Okay, no.
I'm like aiming. And
this random shit's not working out.
In front of me as the C4's coming out.
Five times a charm. There. Okay, that'll work.
We should have just gotten top upstairs control, like I was trying to get. And pressured a garage at the same time, but Thatcher spawned on the wrong side. Oh well.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. We found the biohazard container.
Jesus Christ. Did I not hit that guy? Like, how many bullets I gotta fucking pray? And spray! And fucking lay down! Oh man! I'm going cray. This game, man, sometimes. That was horrible.
Locate the biohazard container.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Proceed to biohazard container location. Secure the biohazard container. Stop securing the container.
That's the dome's me because my bullets.
Oh, he's in a corner to the right. God damn it. I really suck at this game right now. Request for rearming? Boogie dope. God damn it! I'm on a team with a bunch of retards, and I'm one of them. Fuck!
Secure the container. Securing the container.
Get inside the fucking building, Hasco. Why are you just sitting on a fucking side?
You mad, bro? You sound mad. Just calm down, bro. It's just casual, dude.
No, it's not. It doesn't matter if it's casual.
Casual doesn't give you an excuse to just not play the video game.
Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.
Like Fortnite, you fucking scrub.
He flamed you really hard.
Holy fuck, I went 0-4? Holy shit, I'm awesome. God damn it. Hold on. What's going on right now? Oh boy. A part of the problem. Fucking Tachanka.
secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
You know what? Fuck this. Now that I have no idea where I'm gonna put that. I totally forgot they changed this map.
They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Whoa! Reinforce!
Setting up a diversion.
Holy shit. You like fishing there, Vinyl, yeah? Huh? I got a fishing game I haven't played in a while. You might be interested in it. It's actually a pay-to-win kind of game, but it's pretty fun. It's probably been a lot of updates since the last time I played.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Maybe you heard of it. I don't know. I think it's called Fishing Planet. It's pretty good, though. I enjoyed it. I probably got a good $60-$70 wrapped up into it. That didn't work out too well.
I'm out.
I thought I swapped to my fucking gun primary.
Securing the container. Friendly, last operator standing.
Kinda knew that was gonna happen.
15 seconds left. 10 seconds remaining.
This could be a trap right here, maybe? Nope.
All friendly have been eliminated.
It was intriguing. Why is it giving me Tachanka again? You got Steam Rabbit, right?
Protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Just a waiting. Only two remaining. Okay. Nobody's communicating! Fuck it. Nope. Wow, well, those guys are up there. Yep.
Op 4 secured the container. Mission failed.
Yeah, okay, so Rabbit, look at the, was it, look on the Steam store, it's free to play, I believe, at least it was. I think it's called Fishing Planet. Look that up, dude. You might actually like it. Actually, you know what, hold on. Yeah, it's still free. Here, check this out. Oh, it's not copying. What the fuck? Nope. There you go. Check that one out. You might actually like that. Motherfuck. Alright, we'll finish this one out, so probably within the next, probably 30 seconds here, our whole team's gonna get killed, and then, I'll probably end the stream, and then, we'll play some DCS. You guys up for that? Yeah. The one person that's still watching. What's this guy doing? This guy's fucking... Like, honestly?
Drone ready.
One friendly operator remaining. Seconds. 10 seconds left.
No, not in this one. No, I'll probably restart a stream.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Yep. Just like that one. God damn it. Yeah, give me about probably in a half an hour or so, and then I'll get a new stream going up for DCS and stuff for you guys. That was a whole lot of fucking shenanigans there. That was fucked up. Our team was like full of retards, and I was their leader. Yeah. Look at that. Jesus Christ. It's usually what happens. Get killed. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. We're going to be streaming another hour, at least a half an hour to an hour from now, and then we'll do some DCS here. So give me a few minutes and everything like that. Go rub one off, drink some liquor or something. Get fucking crazy. I don't know what you guys do in your off time, but we'll be back in at most an hour. I gotta get the green screen set up, get everything set up for that. So and we'll be back on. So thanks, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed though. Anyways, I'll see you in about an hour or so.